Hi, Barry Young here again with part two of the tool bit grinding video. Now, I didn't explain something in part one. This is a right-hand tool bit. You can tell because if you look at the business end, the cutting edge is on the right. This is a left hand for exactly the same reason. If you're looking at the end of it, the business end, the cutting edge is on the left. I'm going to show you now how to do a left-hand tool. We do it in exactly the same way. Side one, side two, side three, just like we did last time. This one will go a little quicker because you already know so much about doing it. Again, I'm grinding this way faster than you would. Don't forget that. We're gonna zoom through it. You can hear it boiling that water. Okay, that's side one. Side two is going to be the side rake. Which is exactly like grinding the top rake on a right-hand tool. But we do this first. I'm actually resting this tool on the tool rest and then just tipping it up. And many people find that easier. I don't do that unless I'm trying to really hurry myself. But you may find it easier. Some people do. All right. That's side two. And it's smoking a little bit still. That's the side rake. Now we're going to go on the other side of the wheel and cut the top rake in exactly the same manner. You can just slide it into the wheel and then rotate the cutter to get the rake if you choose to. Not the way I normally do it, but that's okay. Here's how I normally hold the cutter. Seems to work well for me. You can do whatever works. Grinding this fast makes the tool very hot. And when we get close, we're just going to grind until we see sparks come off the top of the tool. That means we're there. Now I would continue grinding this a little bit. It's not exactly sharp yet, but you get the idea. This is what she looks like. That's a left-hand tool. And I'm going to throw a radius on there real quick. Just as we did with the right-hand tool. And there you have it. If this were high-speed steel and we'd continued grinding a little bit until the cutting edge was truly sharp, we would have a wonderful tool to cut with. Okay, throw that in your toolbox. You'll be able to use it for a number of years. Thank you.